story, the eagle and the magpie.
Magpie. Both are the
birds.
Birds.
An eagle and a magpie. Magpie love to fly very high in the sky. They often meet
while
flying. One day, the eagle thought, "I met the
magpie
very
often.
I should
invite
him to join me in the flight." The eagle and the magpie met once again while flying
over
a
field.
The eagle said, "Magpie, we both love to
fly.
Why? Don't you join my flight
across the countryside. Magpie and eagle, they can fly very high, but they never meet to each other. So one day what eagle thought to meet the magpie and invite him to join to his flight. So eagle and magpie meet one time. Then eagle said to magpie, what he said, "We both love flying. So why don't you join with me and we will fly across the countryside." Afterwards, what happened?
The magpie was happy. He said, "It will be my
pleasure
to join you."
How magpie feel?
Happy.
Then
eagle said, "But be careful of one thing.
While
we are flying,
don't
talk bad things about the others, but I
don't
like that."
What eagle don't like that? Eagle kaya sangto tala? He don't talk
bad
things about other birds. So I promise
I will not talk
ill
about other,
replied the
magpie. Both of them spread
their
wings
and
flew high in the sky.
From the first
few days, the magpie spoke only nice things about other birds.
However,
after some days, she
ignored
the eagle
advice
and spoke
freely. Promise karto magpie ki me to kadhi bad words bolnar nahi. And both of them spread their wings. Mathe dogha jana sobat fly karayla lagle. Pan kahi divas, few days, the magpie spoke only nice thing about other birds. Pan after some days, to kay tani kay kela? Ignore kela. Eagle's advice la.
The magpie
started
gossiping
and
said bad
things
about other birds. The eagle was very unhappy and
decided
not to fly with the magpie anymore.
Magpie ne kya kela? After some time he started telling about
bad words
of other birds. So the eagle was unhappy. So what eagle decided?
Not to fly with the magpie anymore.
The moral of the story is never speak ill
of others. Others are
you may
lose your friend.
Means
to lost karu shakto friend la
kadhi
bad words
jar apan bad words bolat rahilo tar friends baddal. So you lost your
manje he chang
eagle
mala chat hota hela ekas lakshat to fakta
kay never talk bad things about others birds. Pan magpie ni kela ka
nahi.
So what eagle have to do? He have to leave to magpie and he fly alone.
Thank you.